The new Audi A8. Everything else might seem a little backward.